Okay, we are back for our second unboxing of this year. But before I'll show you the stuff that we have, mga effects natin, I'm going to show you first the earring I'm wearing. That one. That's a clever earrings design. And I'm going to show you also the 5-carat tennis necklace. That's, and then we have also our ring. Wait. Our letter L ring with diamond. And our bracelet. Charm heart and tennis bracelet. And also we have our ring. And that one too. So everything I'm wearing, the jewelries, they're all available. So if you're interested, please message me. Okay, so ito po yung mga epektos natin for today's video. So yan. And then also, I bought a diamond detector. I have here a diamond detector. So I'm going to show you. To make sure, so you wouldn't be doubtful anymore if my diamond I'm selling is real or not. So I have here a diamond detector, and later on I'm going to show you guys how it's going to work and everything. I'm going to share it to you. So okay, so guys, we are going to start our unboxing. It's not anymore unboxing because I already opened them. So we will start with we have here a baccarat necklace. That one I have before, a color yellow, but it was sold out, so I have here now a red one. But no inclusion. So, guys. And then we have here also a wallet, a Gucci wallet. So this is our Gucci wallet. So clean, and silver hardware. And we have also a Tiffany. This one is perfect for gifting because the box is good and comes with a bit of card. Yeah, Tiffany. Ganda nito. And cheap also. Ang sakit ng lalamunan ko kasi mayroon. Ewan yung bed ko kasi kagabi masakit siya dito. Tapos bumaba siya. Tapos ngayon dito naman siya. Parang pababa siya. Pababa. Nakakatakot kung saan siya ma-end up. And then we have a coach glass, 5 pieces. Kataho talaga siya, guys, kasi bumababa siya na bumababa. Okay. Unused po to, guys, ha? Ano lang siya? They're just collections from the previous owner. They didn't use it. That's why the boxes is not really perfect, like when you bought it when it's new. It's like this. 5 pieces of coach. I have this one and I so love it. Oh, hindi ko na alam paano to ibabalik. The only thing is, if you're going to use this one, you have to be careful. So you wouldn't be like me that I broke already, like maybe four glasses. Uy, parang dumilim na. Okay, and then we have a Gucci watch. Comes with card. And this one. And then ito. Ayan siya, guys. Hindi nakikita yung aking tennis. You can do pre-order because there's an owner of this one already. So yan siya. Gamitin muna natin guys. Para makita niyo kung ang kanyang kagandahang taglay. So yan ang ating tennis. And we have here a I'll show you first a Chanel earrings, original Chanel earrings. But this one is clip tight, but you're not going to be worried when you wear it because it really grips so tight. So yeah. Hindi po siya nahuhulog pag sinusuot. Kasi ano siya? Yung maano talaga siya. Ayan siya oh. Oh diva. Ganda niya. Original Chanel. So ito naman yung isa ding earrings na available natin. Ganda nito. And then, I have also another earrings. A diamond 1.500 carats earrings. And guys, by the way, don't believe if they will say that hindi natatanggap ang diamond sa sanglaan. Kasi natatanggap po ang diamond sa sanglaan, guys. Kaya pag umuwi kayo ng Pilipinas, maghanap kayo ng sanglaan na tumatanggap ng diamond. Kasi meron pong tumatanggap ng diamond. Kaya next time na uuwi ako, magdadala ako ng jewelry para ipaano ko yung para gagawa din tayo ng video nun. Okay, we have here a 1.500 carat earrings. Oh, maganda din dito kasi malaki siya. Yan siya, oh. Diba? Malaki siya. 1.500 carats ang bato. Diba? Tapos, din yung makita ko yung yung Chanel. So yan yung Chanel. Tapos ito din ring available. Diamond din yan. 5 carats. Diba? And we have another earrings also. It's a diamond but drop type. And the earrings comes with certification. This one. So this is our drop type earrings, diamond. 2 carats, 1 carat each side. Bali, to wait to siya, guys. Pwede pa harap, pwede pa talikod. Kasi sa harap, meron din siyang design na ano. So, yan siya. So, yan. Tapos, it comes with a, I'm not sure if this is terahertz. Kasi pwede nyo siyang gawing ganyan. Bali, sa likod siya, tapos ito yung harap. So, ganyan siya, guys, oh. Bali, yung diamond niya is nasa likod, tapos ito naman yung harap, terahertz. And then we have also a necklace, a choker type with 3 chains and a diamond pendant. So this one comes with mahaba to siya, like mga 2 inch something. Kunti lang yung unbox natin, guys, kasi nabenta na kasi yung iba. Pinadala ko na. So, diamond choker. Siya. Kunti lang yung diamond nito. As in, kunting-kunti lang talaga siya. So, yan. Bali, 5 pala tong ano niya, chain. So, yan. And today, I want you to come close because I'm going to show you how to use the diamond selector. Okay, so I'm going to show you. I think some of you already knows how to use this one, but there is still some that doesn't know. So at least you will know this time. So guys, if you're going to buy a diamond and if you're doubtful, might as well buy the diamond selector yung pangalan nun eh. Diamond detector. So ito siya. And then now we have this one is a diamond. This one is not a diamond. This one is just moissanite. Moissanite is not a diamond, guys. So we're going to make a testing for this one. And I'm going to bring also a black diamond in the earrings. Okay, so ngayon, we have this little, a tiny diamond earrings. Napakaliit niya. And we have also this one. This is also a diamond. It's so tiny. And then this one is not a diamond. It's a zirconia. Almost same as moissanite. And then we have here a black diamond. Okay. And this is the diamond that we have. So now, ang gagawin natin, guys, is magkaalaman talaga tayo ngayon. So, ganyan lang yan siya, oh. Tapos, i-on natin. And then, we're going to wait for the lamp ready to turn on. Magre-ready yan siya. Medyo matagal siya. Pakibilisan. Ayan. So yan yung hintayin natin ngayon. Nag-turn on na siya. So we're going to start with this one first. This one is 1,500 carats. So we're going to set it. And at the back, you can find a chart. The settings. This is the temperature on top. And this is the carats on the side. So because we have here a 2 carats, a 1,500 carats. So we will go with this one. 0,600 up. Yeah, 0,600 up. And the temperature of your environment, of the surroundings, is you will go on this one. Because I think today is like maybe 26, 27. I'm not really sure. Here we will go on this one. So we will go on the number 2. So we'll go on number 2, guys. So yan, we have number 2. Okay, and you have to hold it like that. Not like that, but like this, straight. So, ayan, pag diamond siya, magre-red, tapos magbi-beep-beep. O, diba? Full force talaga siya kasi real diamond siya. So, ngayon, punta na naman tayo sa ating black diamond. Yung black diamond natin is 500 carats lang yan siya. So, set natin sa number 3. So, ayan, number 3 na siya. See? Nag-beep siya. That means it's real black diamond. So, diamond yan siya. Tapos, ito naman din, napakaliit. Tingnan natin. See, diamond. Yan. So now dito tayo magkaalaman sa moissanite. Kung magsisinungaling siya o hindi. So move natin ng 1. Okay, so 5 natin siya kasi hindi naman natin alam yung carats ng Moissanite, ng zirconia. See? It's not beeping, it's not moving, because it's not diamond. And this one is Moissanite 3 carats, so punta tayo sa number 2. So it's not a diamond. Okay, guys, that's all for today. If you're interested, please inbox. Bye.